I'm surprised. I thought he was... And I'm sort of nice to him. I said, no, you know, I like him. Good kid. It didn't matter. They were nasty to me. And, of course, last night, Kamala mentioned my name, I think, 21 times. She didn't mention the border. She didn't mention inflation. She didn't mention anything but my name over and over and over again. She blamed me for the border. I haven't been there in 4 years. I think you saw it. I had the safest border, the best border we've ever had. She blamed me for the border. They lied so much. They lied about everything. She said I was involved with something called Project 25. I don't even know what the hell it is. Now, they really were nasty, and then they say to me, sir, please stick to policy. Don't stick to personality. You should be nice to people, sir. You have to be nice. I go to call them up, my geniuses, they get paid a fortune. Actually, not that much. But I call up my people. I say, they're knocking the hell out of me, and you say, I shouldn't get personal. I have to get personal, don't I? I have to get personal. I have to get personal. They get personal. But I'm going to do my best. So they're allowed to get personal with me, but I'm not allowed to get personal till now. They call me names that are so bad. Our great First Lady says, but you're not that way, darling. You love our great First Lady, I will tell you. Hey, Boo. But darling, you're not that way. I said, I know that. And if I say, you're slightly out of order. Like, she didn't do a very good job last night. Please never, ever mention look or anything like that. If you ever say, she did look really great. That's the end of your political career, so I wouldn't say anything like more. How about her opening where she said, thank you, 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 thank you. Thank you. I said, what the hell is wrong with her, Deb? Gabby Lascar, she's a winner.